I believe that helping others is the best way of helping yourself. Whether it's volunteering, helping a friend move, or simply giving a stranger directions, personal growth is a big part of extending your hand to others. There are many difficulties facing people in today's society. Sometimes just the thought of giving up precious time for someone else makes people crazy. I've learned firsthand in my workplace the lesson of helping others and helping yourself too. Being a merchandiser at a grocery store is a very busy job. Stocking shelves, arranging items, and using a price gun are among the tasks completed on a daily basis. But the hardest and most important part of the day is communicating with customers. Learning how to negotiate with, stay out of the way of, and help customers is a thing that takes the most time and effort, but it is definitely worth the trouble. When somebody asks me where to find a certain item and I can confidently and politely answer their question, or even show them where to find it, I feel happy to help. I believe confidence is key in helping someone out. I have to feel like I can do something well before giving a hand to someone else. Knowing I can do something that well also really boosts my morale. Because of my ability to help others while working, I've met some very interesting people and heard some really neat stories. One of my favorite examples is when I helped a small elderly woman reach an object on a top shelf. She very politely asked if I could hand her something and was so grateful when I retrieved it for her that she thanked me and chatted with me for a few minutes. That little old woman whom I got the pleasure of helping made me feel confident and even made me feel tall. Oftentimes, while helping others, friendships are formed and stories are exchanged. I've been inspired by some of the stories of people I have helped throughout my life and wish that more people could experience what I do every day. Helping others makes me realize what I need to change about myself, what can stay the same, how much confidence I really have, and the way that my personality makes others feel. I believe that helping others is the best way to help yourself and use your people skills to their full potential.